the hands flowing. All the way back. Raise them up. And take them backwards. Nice inhalation and exhalation. One more time. And get the hand up over your head sideways. Pull the chair, take the leg forward from the knee, extend it and bend it back. Switch the leg, please. Hands on the top of the thighs. Lean a little forward and get yourself upright. And then let's roll the shoulders back. And forward. And hands out, bring them together, cross them, extend them open. And drop your hands down, stretch slowly to the side, slow movement. And come back to the center. So for the first movement that we're going to begin with, our hands are going to be out to the side. You're going to raise one foot and twist the hand to the foot and then the other one. Okay, let's try that. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands down by our side. Next movement, you're taking the leg out to the side, hand over your head, bring it in, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do that one more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. For the next movement, hands are together in front of you at shoulder level. Pull them in, raise them up, down, and forward. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands down. Cross your arms at the chest. Feet a little apart for balance. Open to the side and cross. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And come back to center. Okay, so we're going to go right to the top again and join all these up for a second round. Ready? Hands out for the first movement. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands down, legs. Place yourself firmly on the front part of the chair. Hold your head. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's repeat that. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands crossed to the chest, open to the side, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, let's take a quick water break. How is everybody doing? All good? Excellent. Okay. So the next movement, we're going to keep our feet together, back nice and upright, and you're going to step out with one hand and leg, the other hand and leg, pull back the first and then the second. Okay, let's try that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to do that one more time. So let's repeat that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, for the next one, the hands are down by your side. You're going to do a bicep curl and you're going to raise that leg up on the same side as high as possible and then alternate. Okay, so let's try that. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For the next movement, you're going to keep one leg straight forward, one leg bent, hands behind the head. Okay? I'm going to bend forward and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's switch the leg, please. Extend the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch the leg again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch the leg again, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next movement, you're going to get your hands by your side, body leaning forward, roll your hands up, and then extend them to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that one more time, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And for those who are joining in for the sit for the and then we're going to sit down again. Now, if you don't feel comfortable standing without any support, you can keep a chair in front of you and hold on to it, or you can hold the back of the chair. So holding the back of the chair, and I'm standing up, and then I'm holding the back of the chair and I'm sitting down. Okay, so let's try that. And 1 and down, and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 8 Get your breath for a second. We'll do another round of 8s. So if you're not confident about this, like I said, you can take a second chair in front of you, hold on to it and do it. Or you can use your hands at the back. Yes? Try not to put your hands on the top of your thighs and then push. Because then you're using your hands. You want to try and use your leg muscles as much as possible. Okay? Let's try one more time, please. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Excellent job. Okay, let's have another water break, please. Okay, so we're going to start all the way from the beginning and then pull all the movements together right till the end. Okay, so let's go with the first one. Hands up to the side. And 1 two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. More time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands by our side, reaching up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. Hands down, cross your hands on the chest, open to the side. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Feet together, reaching out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Hands by your side, bicep curl with knee raises, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One leg extend in the front, hands behind head, forward, up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch the leg, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch the leg again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, let's switch the leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Feet together, hands dropping down to the side. One, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, let's go one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And come upright again. We're going to do the standing up exercise. So hands behind on the chair or in the chair in front of you. Okay, ready? And one. And two. And three. Four. And five. And six. Seven. Eight. Let's repeat that. And one. And two. And three. And four. And five. And six. And seven. And eight. And yes, the thing to remember in this exercise is that you're leaning forward always while sitting up and sitting down, while getting up and sitting down, and try to keep your knees and your toes aligned. So you don't want to get up with your knees caving in. Either you can be straight or you can be in a V shape. But don't let the knees get knock-kneed, okay? Because that's not very good for the knees. So you want to either sit parallel, straight, or with the turned out in a V shape. Okay, that's just something to remember when you do this exercise. Okay, let's get the hands back. Let's relax the hands and the shoulders. Stretch completely upwards and drop them down. Relax the joints, the wrist, the elbow, the shoulder joint, no tension now. Just kind of flowing it up and bringing them down. Deep inhalation and exhalation. And take the hands out to the side and hug yourself and open and hug yourself. And hands on the top of the thighs. Lean forward, stretch those back muscles. And come upright. Hand to the side. Reach to the side. Let the side muscles stretch. Come back to the center. Let's stretch the other side. And coming back to the center. I want you to keep your legs straight in front of you and just go down your legs with your hands. Stay there, stretch your back muscles. Stretch the back of your thighs. and slowly come back up. And relax the shoulders. And look to the side, stretching your neck muscles. And stretch to the other side. And come back to the center, look down. And look up. Good job, everybody. Well done.